Virgil.
Well, I'm glad to see the relay didn't completely vaporize you.
It did, but I pulled myself together.
I suppose you did. Now, what about the serum? Did you find it?
I've got it right here.
That's it. That's really it. All right. Let's see. Retrovirus has matured nicely. Density gradient is high. Recombinant counter-intron sequences look stable. Transcriptive exon strands have formed.
Protect and serve.
Yes. Yes. It seems to... Nicely.
That's good.
It is. But there's only one way to know if it works. All right. Here we go. Kept your end of our bargain. Thank you.
A lot of rads around.
Here's your holotape, Proctor. Hope the data on that thing was worth it.
Thanks. You know, it's good to see you're still in one piece. I wasn't sure what the Interceptor would do to you.
I wasn't worried. After all, I built the device myself.
I have confidence in everything I built, too. But that's because I'll only deal with technology that I understand. Speaking of technology I don't understand, I'll get this holotape to Proctor Quinlan. I'm dying to find out what's on it.
For all we know, that's a recipe for Deathclaw surprise.
Well, it's the best we could do with such short notice. Before we jump to conclusions, let's see what Quinlan's scribes can get off of it. I'm sure the Institute has all of their data heavily encrypted, so it's gonna take some time to crack. After that, we'll have to see what we've got. In the meantime, your mission to recruit Dr. Lee still needs to be completed. Good luck, Knight.
transcribed.
I received word that Dr. Lee is returning to us. How cooperative do you think she'll be?
I've convinced her that the Institute is the enemy, not the Brotherhood.
Well done, Knight. As soon as Dr. Lee arrives, we'll interrogate her aboard the Pridwin. She's been under the Institute's influence for the last decade.
Uh-huh.
Now, on to other matters. Thanks to the success of your reconnaissance efforts, it's time to advance our operations to the next phase. I want you to report to Proctor Ingram at the airport. Once again, Knight, you don't fail to impress.
Now that you've had a chance to roam the Pridwin, what do you think, Knight?
Frankly, I'm amazed it flies.
I'm disappointed how callously you're judging her. It took the Brotherhood's sharpest minds over 2 years to design, and more than twice that to build.
Where was the Pridwin constructed?
She was constructed at Adams Air Force Base. There was a vast amount of scrap metal and salvageable components there after we defeated the Enclave. We spent the first 2 years alone gathering the parts. It was worth the effort. With the Pridwin in our arsenal, we can mobilize our entire division. Her presence in the Commonwealth ensures that our mission to defeat the Institute will end in victory.
They don't stand a chance.
Amen to that, soldier. In any event, I hope your tour of the Pridwin helped acclimate you to our way of life up here. I think you'll find that the more familiar you become with both her capabilities and her crew, the longer you'll survive as...
System Delta's at 100%. Secondary Delta's standing by.
Abomination.
Well, good afternoon to you, too.
You're eager to get your hands dirty on our new project. How much has Maxon told you about it?
He didn't tell me anything.
Makes sense. We've been... Come on. It's this way. Unless you're blind as a bat, I'm sure you've noticed that we've been building a gantry for the tarmac. Maxon and Kells have been looking for something that'll tip the balance when we go toe-to-toe with the Institute. Now, the Pridwin might be a big beast, but she's not built for fighting. That's where our new project comes in. This storage bay full of parts is what's left of Liberty Prime, the Brotherhood used within the Capital Wasteland as a weapon against the Enclave. It's the most advanced robot the Brotherhood has ever had at its disposal. Unfortunately, Liberty Prime was destroyed in the line of duty. I've spent the better part of the last few years piecing him back together. And if you think that was easy, try rebuilding a Protectron while you're blindfolded. In order to get Liberty Prime fully operational, we're going to need your help.
No problem.
I wish I had your confidence, because this is not going to be easy. Now, the good news is that we've got most of Prime's parts fully assembled. The bad news is that it's gonna take more than a few rivets and some spot welding to get them working again. The first problem is his CPU.
Why is the power blowing out his CPU?
Liberty Prime has a highly complex power system. A good deal of that system was damaged when he exploded. Luckily, you were able to convince Dr. Madison Lee to return to the Brotherhood. She was on the original build team for Liberty Prime a little. I've already spoken to her, but she's reluctant to work on Prime for some reason. If you could get her down here to lend a hand with his power system, we can get the big guy moving.
Attention all personnel. This is to serve as a reminder. Scribe Nariah's mole rat subjects are not pets. They are crucial military resources.
For ammunition or weapon mods,
as such, they are not to be fed by any personnel save Scribe Nariah and her team. Any violation of this policy will result in severe discipline.
Nothing to report right now, Knight. Now that we have intelligence on the Institute, we can use it against them to gain the upper hand.
Dr. Lee.
If you're here to talk me into working on Liberty Prime, you can forget it.
What changed your mind?
Nothing changed my mind. I promised you I'd return to the Brotherhood, and I've kept my end of the bargain.
Do I need to remind you why you made that promise in the first place?
No, that won't be necessary. Tell Proctor Ingram to get her scribes ready. It's going to take a hell of a lot of work to get Liberty Prime back online, but we'll get it done.
Nice work bringing Dr. Lee back into the fold. Now, there's something you need.
I'm looking for some...
Got some...
Maxon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face his wrath.
Give me a laser rifle with my power armor, and I'll take on the world.
I can't believe you travel with that Sith.
Proctor Ingram said she needed this suit tested yesterday.
Yeah, I get it.
I'm pleased you were assigned to the same team.
Don't.
Okay, sure. Fire. Do you know what a 10-pound cockroach can do to a buoyancy regulator? I can.
Don't get smart.
You want to see the...
Bridwyn is a magnificent ship, and we're lucky to have her in our arsenal.
We should stock up on supplies. So you're the new knight I heard about. Glad
Dance.
To have you on the team.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
Ready.
Roger that.
Dance.
Valentine.
Synths? FEV? Who knows what other sick projects the Institute's working on?
Can't believe that Dr. Lee's returned to the Brotherhood. I thought she was a traitor.
Sense of humor.
Please continue assisting Proctor Ingram in any way that you can.
auditorium, sister.
Greetings, Knight.
To a good start? Isn't that right, Doctor?
I hope so. Prime suffered some significant damage to his memory core. I wish your people would have been a bit more careful, Proctor. The good news is that the damage isn't irreversible, and I should be able to get the power flowing into his CPU core without overloading. If your people stay out of my way, that is.
Charming, isn't she?
Yeah. Sorry about that, Ingram.
Don't worry about it. We might be butting heads on a few issues, but I've dealt with worse. Besides, Dr. Lee's worth all the aggravation. We're working with one of Prime's original designers. I don't see it getting any better than that. In fact, since things are going so well, we're gonna have you start building his electromagnetic actuators.
Sure.
That's what I love about you. You're ready to leap into action, and the actuators are what allows Liberty Prime's arms and legs to move. Prime's new limbs are way too heavy for the simple hydraulic pistons he had in the past. We're gonna have to rip those out, construct a brand new system using electromagnets, and install them in his limbs. What we need you to do is build the actuators for us.
Now that you know what the actuators are, you need to know how to make them. These are the plans and the materials list.
Now, before you get that look on your face, you'll be happy to know that we have plenty of the raw materials on that list right here at the airport. The only thing we need you to head out and find is a high-powered magnet. According to Proctor Quinlan, the best place to find one is in any of the ruined hospitals. We've already sent out a few teams to find the rest of the high-powered magnets you'll need.
Right? Once you start building the actuators, we need one for each limb, so you'll need to make a total of four. Good luck.
We stay here too long, we're gonna get sick.
Bloodbugs chased me halfway across the Commonwealth, but I made it.
Yeah, those things can be pretty territorial.
Since you traveled all this way, how about a quick tour?
Right this way, if you please.
We're proud of what we've accomplished, but we're only getting started.
This place used to be a sewage treatment. That's why the soil here is so fertile.
We've come through some tough times here, I don't mind telling you.
Someone there?
Drawn on duty.